But we ended up moving here because it's an eclectic community, it's open-minded people, and like with this situation with fracking and this community, people are like-minded about whatever the political beliefs are or whatever, about preservation of this as a nice rural area. It's a beautiful place. It's the last place in the world that they want to develop. Fracking in an area that's this environmentally fragile is just insane.